What is the square root of 11 squared? So when we see the square root all by itself, there's no symbol out front. That means we're talking about the positive or the principal square root. Our answer is going to be a positive number. So if we have the square root or positive principal square root of 11 squared, we can simplify that the square root of 11 is 121. So we're thinking of what positive number squared equals 121, and that is a positive 11. You also can think that the square root and the squared exponent are inverse operations, so they undo each other. So you would get 11 right from the beginning if you cancel out those symbols. Either way, our answer is going to be 11, making our answer choice C.